फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मोटर बीच। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर द मोर अपडेट्स। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल मोटर बीस्ट। एज यू कैन गेट फ्रॉम द थंबनेल, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ ऑल न्यू यमाहा ZR स्ट्रीट रैली। सो बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द वीडियो, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू मोटर बीस्ट चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन। फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। So friends, coming to the firstly front part, here you can see the Y badging with the DRLs has been provided with the YSLD of the Yamaha ZR. And coming to the yellow jeans has been given on the indicators. You get these indicators specially in this vehicle of street rally only. And coming to the front part, LEDs has been provided of the headlights and Yamaha badge has been given on the front side. I am very much impressed of this front crash guard, because of these it look like adventurous bike of the scooter 125 cc's. And coming to UBS system has been provided on this vehicle. And coming to the front part, here you can see the front tire comes with a 1992 inches of the front wire, with the disc size comes with a 190 mm of front disc. Alloy wheels has provided with the tubeless tires has been given on this vehicle, with the telescopic shock absorbers has been provided. The telescopic shock absorbers are very good performing, alloy wheels are very nice, and also with the crash guards. This is very very much important on this vehicle scooters, because in the higher speeds if any accident has been done, so this crash guard will be here helpful for the scooter body and also to us. And coming to side profile, here you see the 125 badge has been given with the ZR street rally. The graphics on the bike is very nice done. The radium graphics are very nice, color treatment on this blue color. There are total 4 colors on offer on this bike. Coming to the rear tire, comes with a 110 90 10 inches tubeless, and also with the alloy wheels has given. Tire size comes with the 254 mm of tire size, and drum brakes at the rear. Radial tires has been provided on this vehicle. And coming to the engine placement, 125 cc displacement of engine comes with a power of 8.2 PS of power at 6500 rpm and 9.7 Nm of torque at 5000 rpm. Single cylinder air cooled engine, 2 valves per cylinder on this offer. And BS6 vehicle with a belt drive and kick and self start also has been given provided on this vehicle of 125 street rally. And rear profile comes with the halogens of taillights, and also with the safeguards has been added to this with the custom, with the inbuilt of Yamaha. And halogens has been given on the indicators, and number plate position also been given at the below the lower side. And red color monopoly single shock absorbers has been given at the rear suspension. And coming to the red tire, I have said already. And coming to the gearbox, comes with a CVT displacement with a bore of 52.4 mm and stroke of 57.9 mm. The comparison ratio of this vehicle comes with a 10:2:1 on this BS6 2021 vehicle. And coming to the braking system, comes with unified braking system has been provided on this vehicle with a shutter lock, and also with the charging point, digital meter and digital console, fuel gauge has been provided. And front, here you can see the front dashboard design is very nice, and also with the left side handlebars, here you can see the safeguards has been provided. Horn indicators, high beam and low beam, and given at the left side handlebars. And also with the right side handlebar comes with the self start button, and engine kill switch has been provided at the right side handlebars. And handlebars position is very nice, and it's a look like a street rider bike, so easily you can ride in the street rides or also in a metropolitan city and city rides in the traffic. Sorry friends, now battery is dead on this vehicle. I'm not showing the instrument cluster. Instrument cluster has LCD display has been provided of this instrument cluster with a lot of information like a trick odometer, trip meter, fuel indication, and also with a lot of indications has been provided. And hook, here you can see 3 gauges of hook has been given on the front. There is no another dual hook has been provided on this vehicle. Key placement is very nice, and with lot of cross cuttings and dashboard design on this variant. Coming to the mileage of the vehicle, comes with the 66 km per liter, and also city rides comes with the 66.23 km per liter. And highway mileage comes to the 56.28 km per liter. Max speed of the vehicle comes to the 86 at the top speed, and acceleration in 3.9 seconds of 0 to 40, and 8.34 seconds in 0 to 60, and 17.33 seconds in 0 to 80. And here you can see the detail of the boot space is very nice, of 21 liters of boot space with a 5.5 liters of fuel tank capacity on this vehicle. So massive enough compared to other vehicle of 125 cc segments. And here you can see the seat cushion is also very nice with the white stitches on offer, and pillion, and also with the driver position is very comfortable for long journeys, no problem at all. Coming to the dimensions of the vehicle, comes with the 1880 mm of length and 750 mm of width. Height comes with a 1190 mm of height. The fuel tank capacity is 5.5 liter, and also saddle height comes with a 785 mm of saddle height. The ground clearance of the vehicle comes with a 145 mm of ground clearance. Wheelbase comes with a 1280 mm of wheelbase. The carb weight comes with a 99 kgs. So overall, here you can see the detail of both the bikes of standard variant and also with the extra variant of street rally. So both the bikes color differences has been done, and also with the crash guards has been added to this special edition of the street rally 125 ZR. The battery placement comes with the 12 volts 5 amps battery on this vehicle, and low fuel indication has been provided, and nothing much to say. There are total 4 colors on offer. And coming to the price of the vehicle, price is also decent enough. On road Hyderabad comes with the 92,840 rupees of this Yamaha ZR 125 street rally. So overall, this is a walk around video Yamaha ZR125 street rally. If you like the video, please give thumbs up, and if you till not subscribe to MotoBee channel for the more updates, please subscribe and press the bell icon. Follow me on Instagram, link in the description. Thank you guys, see you in the next video. Bye bye.